To people like Tom.
Sorry, I'm so...
Train drivers paid up to £50,000 a year. Not quite as popular, possibly, with those who found themselves inconvenienced by his strikes, but hard, really, I think, to think of a more successful modern trade union leader. Well, he was only 52, and there has, of course, been general shock in his own union and beyond. The RMT is one of those unions that is